Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to sign up for KineMaster. If you want to start creating a new account for KineMaster, then let me tell you that you don't need to sign up for a KineMaster account to use the basic features of the app. Meanwhile, if you want to go ahead and access the exclusive tools and effects by subscribing to KineMaster Premium, then you can easily sign it up in just a few minutes. First of all, download the KineMaster application on your preferred mobile device and launch it open. The first interface of KineMaster will look like this. From the home page, click on the Me button at the bottom right-hand corner. Soon after you do that, you will see this interface where you can simply tap on Create an account to sign up for KineMaster. You can also create a new account by logging in with Apple or Google account. To create an account, simply tap the Create an account button, and on the next page, you will need to provide your email address. Type in your email address that you have an access to in the text box. Once you are done, click on Next. On the next page, enter the verification code sent to your email address that you just entered. You will then need to go ahead and open up your email service provider's inbox where you can see a verification code emailed to you. Copy the code and get back to KineMaster app and paste it in inside the verification code text box. And finally, click Next. Right after you do that, you will now need to create a password for your account. Enter a strong password that is at least 8 to 20 characters long. You'll need to enter one letter, number and a special character on your password. Now, click the Next button after entering a password and create a username on the next page. Click on Complete once done. Soon after you do that, you will then be able to create a new account for KineMaster. After you are done creating a new account, you can now save your projects online and access them for different devices. Access exclusive tools and effects by subscribing to the KineMaster Premium. Share your video templates with the community and much more. So that is how you can easily sign up for KineMaster in just a couple of minutes. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.